Speaking of that kid that went to concerts, I'll dedicate this to the 108-pound 17-year-old high school junior I wrote this.
In time to myself, 17.
Hey, you want to take a
first? I prove it's me if I sing. Look on your bed. There's a skull can and a playboy. No one else would know you. And then I'd say, I know it's tough. But when you break up after 7 months. Yeah, I know you really liked her. Just don't seem fair. But all I can say is pain like that is fast. And it's rare. Oh, it got so much going for you. Going right. But I know 17, it's hard to see past Friday night. Tonight's the bonfire rally. You're staying. Because if you fail algebra, your mom and dad will kill you dead. But trust me, you'll squeak by and get a scene.
I told you, man.
You're still around to write this letter to me. You got so much up ahead. You'll make new friends. Oh. You should see your kids
and wife.
Scared out of my mind. Failing algebra 2.
I found you!
Meanwhile, adults would walk up to me and they'd say, son, enjoy this, because these are the best years of your life. No matter what anybody tells you, high school is not necessarily the best years of your life. Now college.
Yeah.
Hang in there, kids. It gets better after you graduate. Yes, I'll see you in the mirror when you're a grown man. Yes, go hug every chance you can. Oh, you got so much going for you.
Going at 17, it's hard to
see past Friday night. I wish you'd study Spanish. Wish you'd take a time in class. I wish you wouldn't worry. Let me. I'd say have a little faith, and you'll see.
Can you get us ball? How do you work?